Gandang bawi namin no from yung talo namin sa NLEX. No? Malaking isda itong nahuli namin. Pero hindi ano eh no. Hindi mahirap mahirap mahuli yung Ginebra sa ganitong sitwasyon. One of the rare bad nights. So maybe we played well, but maybe it's also because they played badly. Ginebra's an all-star team, no? Especially now with an addition in Jamie Malonzo, and he played well tonight. So they're going to be scary in the future, and that future is like 1 week from now. So we'll try and enjoy this game until Sunday when we play again, because it's rare that you beat Ginebra in such a manner, leading by 20 plus points.